Alright guys, so we're on our way to Shaw's, about to record. Who is Jesus?
Alright guys, so it's Gerson and Kofi. We're gonna about to ask people to see what they think, you know what I mean?
Of who is Jesus Christ?
Who is Jesus?
Jesus!
Alright.
Somebody that I pray and I say the rosary to and I ask for his forgiveness, mm-hmm. and I ask him to help me every day in my day of life, yes. in my path, yeah. and to help my family and bless the world. Mm-hmm. Like I say, God, please bless, says on TV, feed the children. Well, please mm-hmm. give them blessings, help, water, food, shelter.
Yeah.
Help them, everybody, all the world, and forgive their sins. Amen.
Yeah.
And I do this every day.
Yeah.
So who is Jesus to you in your eyes?
I wish I really knew. He's supposed to be the creator.
Correct.
See, I'm a science person.
Yeah, any answer's correct.
But you know what?
Your
he could have started the science.
Uh-huh.
So,
mm-hmm.
I believe he's probably the creator.
Alright, so we got one man, we got two people. Why are you so close though? Alright, we got two people. The vibe here is really good. We're going to keep going. So, come on. So, we say, who is Jesus?
God's son.
Our savior. Jesus.
Our savior.
Savior.
God's son.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't believe in church per se. I don't believe in no place of worship. I think, you know, God is in your head, and that's it. You know, he's within you, not his. That's the reason I don't go to the Catholic Church if I am a Catholic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because they want you to give and give and give.
Mm-hmm.
And I say, well, no, Jesus don't live here. You know, he lives mm-hmm. in you, not...
So you,
yeah,
so
okay.
you don't find the need to go out and worship?
I don't.
Like, you find the need that just to be with, have him within you and you're fine.
To who
yes.
he mean to you.
Absolutely. All
right, so we're taking a break. We're going to Primo's. Hopefully we have some luck over there, too.
Have to eat.
Who is Jesus?
Put yourself in the video.
Alright, we'll see what happens. Mm-hmm.
So, no look at Primo's, but my stomach's getting lucky right now.
Jesus, who is the Son of God, who came and died for each and every one of us to save us from our sins. Came down from heaven to sacrifice himself so we can have a high priest who can be a mediator between us and his
yep.
father. And promise that he'll come back one day and take us away from this horrible, horrible place.
Gerson.
Nice
Hi.
To meet you.
So basically, I know you're an atheist, but so what are your views on God or religion?
I think religion is man-made. A lot of hypocrisy, and I just don't believe in the whole
spiel. Mm-hmm. So you believe that there's no God?
No.
Who is Jesus?
Jesus is our Savior. He's someone I pray to regularly in times of need, and just when I feel like talking to someone.
About to interview
downtown.
Interview some homeless man right now, and hopefully he said yes. Probably give him a dollar or something.
We'll give him some so he can
tell him about Jesus. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
All right. So, who is Jesus?
For me,
to you.
For me, Jesus
yeah.
is everything.
You know?
For me, is everything.
Yeah.
When you need a prayer, when you need
something.
Yeah,
that's who it is. Where is it?
And what does he like mean to you in like personal? Are you even looking for?
I really don't know how to define how I see myself, I guess. I am very fond of process theology, so I think that everyone has the capacity to love one another and kind of one another, but I don't know if I can express it very well through
any of
these things. Or a specific religion in general.
Yeah.
I think it's, I see more like the lessons, I think the lessons that we learn from various religions are very helpful, and I think that whatever ways you can learn those lessons and make them part of your life, you should.
So you don't believe like...
But I don't personally follow anyone.
Yeah. Okay.
I think the messages behind each system are
those of you,
regardless of which one you
are. All right. Yes. Well, thank you so much.
So what does he mean to you personally? Like,
Jimmy, God is the future. Mm-hmm. He is. He's now in the future. If you don't pray to him, you have nothing.
Yep.
He is our Savior in the earth, the Savior in heaven.
Yeah. So are you religious, like you're Catholic?
Yes, I am.
You're Catholic?
I'm very religious. But see, I don't go to church all the time.
Okay.
But I do watch In Touch Ministry every Sunday,
mm-hmm.
channel 15 at 8 o'clock every Sunday. And I have their Bible.
All right, well, thank you so much.
All right.
Well, personally to you, like, what does it mean to you, probably?
I used to go to church. I don't anymore.
You're not too religious right now?
I'm Catholic.
Oh, okay.
I made my communion and all mm-hmm. the things in the Catholics right now, but I stopped going to church in probably 8th grade.
Mm-hmm.
What does he mean to me? Is
yeah.
that what you're saying?
Yeah, what does he mean to you?
Well, it's probably somebody to fall back on, too, if you're in trouble, sure, you know?
Sure.
I would say.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty much
all, right.
all we need. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much.
What does it mean to you?
Are
you
religious?
So that we could, I guess, live
forever
in heaven.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much. What does it mean to you?
Personally. Well, more to my kids than to me. I mean, they go to church every Sunday.
Yeah.
I haven't been since I was a kid.
Yeah.
You know, and that's the reason for that. It's... I just don't believe that, you know, I think God is within you, not that you have to go someplace to worship or stuff like this.
Okay.
I don't believe that.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
Sure.
What does it mean to you?
What does it mean to me?
Yeah.
What does Jesus mean to me? It should be a simple answer. Sometimes there's so many things that happen in our lives, we can't even
mm-hmm.
put it into words what he means to us.
Yeah.
I think the greatest thing is that knowing who Jesus is takes us away from the things of the world that can really, really drag us down, whether it be drugs or drinking.
Yeah.
It's a force in our lives that helps us try to keep a positive thought in our hearts all the time,
mm-hmm.
whether it be granting somebody mercy or kindness, things that normal people... Everyday people who get so caught up in their cell phones or whatever, and they're walking and texting that they don't know that this could be helping somebody who's maybe on the sidewalk or something. You know, I don't know if they can stop and help them and give them something warm to eat or just stop. Maybe he's probably drunk or something and walk away, and then he find out he throws it up or something.
Mm-hmm.
Little things in our hearts that Jesus puts in our hearts sometimes make us stop and always think of doing something good for others.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
So what do you believe in?
I believe in Earth, one Mother Nature. I just believe us humans in being a good person. I don't think going to church an hour a week and then being a jerk for the rest of the time is
yeah.
a good person. I think she's a good person all the time.
So then what are you?
You know how many people died in the name of God and still are dying?
Mm-hmm.
Christians, Protestants, Muslims, since the beginning of time.
So what would you say that you're, what do you do to practice as being a good person? Like, do you have some kind of meditation or anything?
Just do what you do comes naturally.
Mm-hmm.
Just My son's friends, I feed them. I bring in stuff for my patients. I buy them donuts. I do things on my own.
Just being a good person.
I've taken stray animals.
All right.
Yeah. So I might not go to church every Sunday, but I'm doing my part.
Yeah. I bet you that you're better than a bunch of people that do go to church.
I do know some people who go to church every Sunday who I don't think are good people. They're hypocrites.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Nothing personal.
What does it mean to you, like personal?
Personally, he gives me...
Am I speaking up a little bit?
He gives me a lot of courage and strength.
Yeah, that's all I'm
He helps me get a lot through a lot of things.
All right, well, thank you so much. Go.
Who is Jesus?
Jesus is the Son of God.
Okay. And what does he mean to you personally?
Savior of man.
Like, are you, like, religious? Anyone?
I'm a Presbyterian.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, you got to be personal.
For me, it means a lot.
Really? You speak up to them for real.
Yeah, for me, it means a lot.
For me, it means everything.
Yeah. The creator.
Yeah. So,
that's for me.
Yeah. Are you religious?
Sugar in the ketchup. It tastes like sugar. Like they just pour sugar and salt and then mix it all together. What type of life is this? It's fried food with sugar, red sugar. Guys, just pop it. Pop it. It will be.